And now we turn to the latest on COVID-19 case numbers here in Kern County. Kern County Public Health announcing today another 643 new cases of COVID-19, but no new deaths. Statewide data continues to show that our numbers are falling as well. 111 patients with more acute symptoms of the virus are currently hospitalized in Kern County, 23 patients in area intensive care units.